When's the last time you were choking or witnessed someone choking and felt helpless? Choking is the leading cause of death in children and in adults over the age of 65.
I don't think I'd be here today without my dechoker. What do people do when they're alone and choking without a dechoker?
I am so thankful that I had the dechoker because it literally saved my daughter's life.
Don't be caught without it. Have your peace of mind. Let's stop the silent killer and eradicate choking deaths.